some of them were underage. They lied about their age. It was a great adventure for them. Coming off a farm in Saskatchewan and going to France. A great adventure. Thousands of them died there. And those people, and they were in the war to end all war. 1939, it was proved the war had not ended. When the Second World War started, it was quite different. The war came to the people. The civilians were fought in the air, whereas in the First War, you got up and went and fought with a gun. Anyway, thousands more died. Some were shot. Some were injured and died from their injuries. Many thousands more got sick. And died. Anyway, the war ended in 1945. We're here today primarily to remember those who died, but there were many others who did not die. And one of those was a poet who wrote a wonderful poem expressing the regret of the comrades who had not died, who had come back, some of them with their lives shattered, but living nevertheless. From the First World War, they're all now dead. It's 11 o'clock since I've seen. They haven't provided us with a bugler today. We're all at the big parade in the north end of town. It's great that so many people have come here to read the names and identify the best they can. So at 11 o'clock, I will blow my trusty whistle and we will all be perfectly silent for 2 minutes. And for young people, that's probably the first time in their lives they've shut up for 2 minutes. No, it's true for my kids. Tellus told me at 11 o'clock to be in on the lesson. So at the end of 2 minutes, I'll be bored again. At the end of 2 minutes, I'll be bored again. And those of us who remember will say those words that begin, "They shall not grow old." They shall not grow old, as we that are limited grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun, and in the morning,
we will remember them.
All together, we will remember them. Some of you, like me, will want to leave your poppies here. If there are any, particularly children, who don't have poppies, I brought 3 or 4 more.
Here's the poppies.
Unless you'd rather film it.
Thank you.
I thought it was.